turning me on. It ain't my fault, you got me so gone. It ain't my fault, I'm not leaving alone. It ain't my fault, you keep turning me on.
What's up, Thomasians? I'm Aya from Tomcat Circle of Talents, and we are here at the UPad Residences to watch our very own Thomasian artists as they serenade us with their original compositions and move us with the astounding power of spoken word poetry. Come and join me as we witness a night we certainly will never forget in this year's Tunog Tomasino 2019 Bloom.
Yeah, that's for sure. So if I put your hands where my eyes can't see, then you're the one who's got a hold on me. No, I can be responsible. It ain't my fault.
Well, what inspires me to sing is I think it's my family. It may sound cliche, but yeah, my family inspires me since I grew up in a family of singers, and my dad has been letting me in, teaching me how to sing and telling me to join pageants. And also another people that inspires me are maybe R&B and soul artists like Summer Walker, SZA. Those are my jams, especially her. That's it.
As a fashion project that will cater to the different Thomasian artists and showcasing their talents such as music, live art, and spoken word poetry. And we hope that with this year's theme, which is celebrating life through the arts, our audience really bloomed with self-love in our performances today.
Yet again proved that we are endowed with overflowing capabilities. The performances surely caught the audience's hearts, and the show was phenomenal, showing that talent shines brightly in the Thomasian community. Once again, I'm Aya from Tomcat Circle of Talents, and this has been Tomcat All Access, your ticket to the latest and hottest happenings here in UST.